never got to see him like play with his band, so this was a really cool opportunity to see them play, and they were fantastic. It's so cool, right? And it's really cool to be able to run into musicians within this genre while we're on the road. And I've been very fortunate enough to be welcomed into this genre, into the blues genre, by so many great musicians and guitar players, like Mr. Buddy Guy.
Buddy Guy, right?
We've been able to tour with him for the past two and a half years. And not only that, I have a song out with him, and we're going to play the next for you guys. This one's called Texas, Louisiana. All right?